very warm welcome to the 6F performance. So good to see everybody together physically rather than seeing you online or via email. The children have worked incredibly hard on the rehearsals, as you can imagine, and they've been absolutely fantastic at standing in for each other when people have been away due to illness, and they've played lots of different roles during the course of the rehearsals, so well done to them for that. We're also joined by a scene from India who is on a Google Meet. He's been away for the year, but he has been involved in the production, and he does appear later. I won't tell you where, but keep a lookout for him. So enjoy, and I'm going to hand you over to Leo, who's going to start the proceedings.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to 6F short drama skit based on written in the 1990s. We will begin with the song Killer by Adam Steen Seal.
Thank you. you enjoy that song. Please watch carefully as we are presenting a fast-forward overview of some of the major events of the 1990s. As you will soon realize, the 1990s was a period of significant political change and a time when the technology we use today was in its infancy.
We started Skit in 1997 when one of the most popular fiction characters was introduced to the world.
In this scene from Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, the new students at Hogwarts find out which of the four houses they would be in. Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, or Slytherin.
The students are led to the Great Hall where the entire school and a battered old hat on the stool are waiting for them. When the students try on the searching hat, it announces the house in which they are placed.
Now
to remove the apartheid system in South Africa. Their members of the white population had special advantages over the black population.
In 1994, Nelson Mandela was elected president of South Africa, which brought an end to the apartheid regime.
The 1990s were a remarkable decade in new development of technology. Technology which has become part of everyday life in 2022.
You know, it's so frustrating looking through books and not finding any cat pictures. I wish there was a way of finding pictures of cats wearing silly hats.
Do you know who scored the winning goal in the 1970 FA Cup final? I wish I was able to know how.
That dinner was absolutely delicious, Mom. So delicious you could become a chef one day.
Thank you, dear. I would love to take a photo of my meal and let all my friends see how wonderful it was.
Yes, it's frustrating.
Who's that? Good evening. I'm very sorry to bother you. My name is Tim Berners-Lee and these are my colleagues, William Gates and Stephen Jobs. We are doing some market research on some new technology. Do you mind if we could ask you some questions?
No, of course not. Would you find it useful to see pictures from the latest satellite telescopes of distant galaxies just by typing a button on the keyboard?
Perhaps, but I'd sooner look at cat pictures.
And would you find it useful to have a mobile telephone which allows you to access more information than was stored in the Library of Alexandria?
And will it also show the video of Maradona's hand in God
goal? I hope so, for such a good goal.
Does it also let me take photos of my dinner?
I think we have enough information now. Thank you for your time. I think we can proceed with our inventions, gentlemen. Let's make sure there are plenty of cat pictures.
Wearing city hats?
Yes, the sillier the better.
In 1990, Tim Berners-Lee published a plan for the World Wide Web, and in 1991, the internet is born.
In 1996, the internet search engine Ask Jeeves is created. In 12 months, the number of computers using the internet goes from 1 million to 10 million.
Nowadays, it is impossible to imagine a world without communication technology. The development of the metaverse shows that the pace of change is continuing to accelerate.
We will now turn our attention to music. The 1990s saw the birth of one of the greatest women group of all time.
The Spice Girls and British Girl formed in 1994.
They signed to Virgin Records and released their debut single Wannabe in 1996.
The Spice Girls have sold 100 million records worldwide, making them the best-selling girl group of all time, one of the best-selling artists, and the most successful British pop act since the Beatles.
At the end of 2000, the Spice Girls decided to concentrate on their solo careers.
So dear, myself and your father are just wondering what you might like for your birthday. A new bike, perhaps, or a puppy?
Or perhaps a new tennis racket.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I really want to buy some shares in the Apple Computer Company.
Don't be silly, dear. You're wasting your money. After a few years, they'll be worthless.
Oh, Mom, it's so unfair. I never get what I want.
I'm sorry, dear. By some of my thought, I love you, and I'm doing my best.
I'm sorry, Mom. I love you, too.
about the 1990s. Thank you for being a great audience.